Will Bakanyesije, the political assistant to the State Minister of Trade, David Bahati, delivered the 10 oxygen regulators worth 6 million shillings to the task force committee. Kabale Resident District Commissioner Darius Nandinda received the items before handing them over to the Kabale Hospital Administration.
Because of the shortage of oxygen regulators, and the Honorable David Bahati has managed to get for Kabale Regional Referral Hospital 10 oxygen regulators to be used to the oxygen plant that is available in the hospital. But all in all, they have been lacking the oxygen regulators. The district task force that is headed by the district RDC Kabale, together with the hospital director, and those oxygen regulators, they are 10 in number, and it was costing over 6 million.
The Kabale Hospital Director, Dr. Sophie Namasopo, hailed Minister Bahati for the timely hospital equipment.
The Ministry of Health, they gave us some the regulators that DHO said, but in addition, they also gave us some 10 cylinders, in addition to what we had before. I also, once again, would like to appreciate Honorable Bahati.
The acting Kabale District Health Officer, Alfred Besigensi, described the COVID-19 cases in his district as alarming. He said the number of positive cases had reached 842 patients and that more deaths were being registered.
We have had 1,062 cases, which is a very big number in the district compared to other districts surrounding Gez region. But also we have lost 26 patients since the resurgence, and the cumulative number of people whom we have lost currently are 40. We contacted the Honorable Minister Bahati, who was able to give us 10 oxygen regulators. We're very grateful for him.
This story was compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale District.